Hello, dear friends and family. So here we are in a beautiful turquoise green lake between Moskosel and Arvidsjaur. At the moment I'm traveling to Ore to a new adventure. I have left Rigislosen yesterday. I can only say that I'm super thankful about being there this last winter season. It's an iconic place here in Sweden for free riding, skiing, and yeah, for skiing. And the winter season was amazing, it was beautiful. I have met a lot of interesting people around. I have learned a lot of everything. I have earned more experience. And now I'm traveling south to Ore. I will be in Östersund first, maybe tomorrow or the day after tomorrow. And then I will arrive to a camping place and I will spend the summer season there. And I will try to make some videos and show you how is the life a bit more southern. I have to say that I'm really missing Rigsgrosen. I was thinking in spending more time there just for skiing, maybe 1 or 2 weeks more, but then I was looking at the weather and it was cloudy, and yeah, maybe for skiing it's not that nice, so then I decided to start moving farther south. So that is the updated news for the moment, and I will just leave you with some videos and the celebration of this new adventure.
Gracias.